Currently here in St. Cloud, Minnesota, the outside air temperature is about 10 below zero. Combine that with the wind chill makes it feel more like 25 below zero. Tonight we're gonna do an experiment, doing a breakfast outside. We have steak and bacon along with eggs. We're gonna see how long it takes for them to freeze in this temperature with the wind. This is your breakfast. This is your breakfast on sub-zero temperatures. Here in St. Cloud, Minnesota, where the outside air temperature is 10 below zero and a wind chill of 25 below zero, we created frozen steak and eggs and bacon in just under 9 minutes. If you're going to be outside for an outdoor sporting event, you need to bundle up today.